I am the associated director of the company, and I can tell you with all my responsibility that we don't get money from the Israel government. Nobody sponsors, not the Israel government. We make here a tour, artistic tour. And then everybody will tell you that the Israel government support us or
it's
give a sponsor to us. If somebody will tell you, he's a liar.
What happened in 1948? Was there no people there?
You know what was in Israel before the 48?
What was it? A desert?
Nothing was.